The digital world is visual, and making sense of it is based on the ability to do quick visual searches. Companies and users need effective ways to discover images using verbal clues like keywords. Image tagging is the way to realize that, and it enables the classification of visuals through the use of tags and labels. Both businesses and individuals need to know what their visual content contains. This is how people and companies can sort through the massive amounts of images that are being created and published online constantly and use them accordingly. In this video, you will learn what image tagging constitutes and how it can be of help to your visually rich business. From stock photography and advertising to travel and booking platforms, a wide variety of businesses have to operate with huge volumes of visual content on a daily basis. Some also use user-generated content that might need to be tagged and categorized. This process becomes manageable through the use of picture tagging. It allows the effective and intuitive search and discovery of relevant visuals from large libraries on the basis of pre-assigned tags. At its core, image tagging simply entails setting keywords for elements that are contained in a visual. For example, a wedding photo will likely have the tags wedding, couple, marriage, and the like. But depending on the system, it may also have information about colors, objects, and other specific items in the image, including abstract terms like love, relationship, and more. Once visuals have assigned keywords, users and businesses can enter words relevant to what they're looking for into a search field to locate the images they need. For example, they can enter the keyword couple or love, and the results can include photos of a beautiful wedding. Photo tagging is essential for a wide variety of digital businesses today. E-commerce, stock photo databases, booking and travel platforms, traditional and social media, all kinds of other companies need adequate and effective image sorting systems to stay on top of their visual assets. Image tagging is helpful for individuals as well. Arranging and searching through personal photo libraries is tedious, if not impossible, without user-friendly image categorization and keyword discoverability. Back in the day, image tagging could only be done manually. When working with smaller amounts of visuals, this was still possible, even though it was a tiresome process. In manual tagging, each image has to be reviewed. Then the person has to set the relevant keywords by hand, often from a predefined list of concepts. Today, image tagging is automated with the help of a software. It automatically assigns the relevant keywords and tags on the basis of the findings supplied by the computer vision capabilities. Automated photo tagging, naturally, is unimaginably faster and more efficient than the manual process. It also offers great capabilities in terms of sorting, categorizing, and content searching. Imagga's auto-tagging platform allows you to automatically assign tags and keywords based on computer vision, using a deep learning model to analyze the pixel content on every photo or video. The platform identifies the features of people, objects, places, and other items of interest, and then assigns the relevant tags on keywords to describe the content of the visual. The deep learning model in Imagga's solution is capable of recognizing more than 7,000 common objects. The image recognition model becomes more and more precise with regular use. It learns from processing hundreds and thousands of visuals and from receiving human input on the accuracy of the keywords it suggests. Automated image tagging is of great help to businesses that rely on image searchability. It saves immense amounts of time and effort that could otherwise be wasted in manual tagging, which may not be even plausible given the huge amounts of visual content that have to be sorted. Auto-tagging allows companies not only to boost their image databases, but to be able to scale their operations. With automated image tagging, businesses can process millions of images, enabling them to grow without technical impediments. The The best perk about auto-tagging is that it can get better in time. The deep learning model can be trained with additional data to recognize custom items and provide accurate tagging in specific industries. With Imagga's custom training, your auto-tagging system can learn to identify custom items that are specific to your business niche. You can set the categories to which visual content should be assigned. Imagga's custom auto-tagging can be deployed in the cloud, on-premise, or on the edge. If you're interested in Imagga's auto-tagging technology, please sign up for our API access using the link in the video description.